tarmac starts dead even as they go down into turn number three. Greg trying to give Hargraves a little push in that low lane. Looks like it's going to be successful. Levei Hargraves leads lap number one. Getting Greg to the outside, then car number 33 taking the long way. But Tristan Riddle now pushing through in the five. They're going to go three abreast into turn number three. Quickly ramps over the back wheel of Riddle and squeezes his way into second place. Hargraves continues the lead in the three machine. Brixton now to second at 45. Riddle and Greg rounding out those four, going to try to chase it down here in this 10 lap or 5 minute heat race. Hargraves still leads the way. Riddle now working underneath the 45 of Brickley and shuffles Brickley back to the back, grabbing a big, easy, small machine. It's now Riddle to the outside, but now Greg's going to push her way on the inside, moving up to second place on the back bumper of Levei Hargraves. The racing rivals now pushing their way out front. They have got a two-car length lead over Jordan Brickley. Greg now tries to make the move, not successful, now moves back down to the inside. Hargraves continues to lead the way, taking the shortest line around the speed run. Levei has some tough luck so far this season. Maybe tonight or tonight he breaks out of that and finds success here in the Circle City Pyrotechnics Junior Fast Cars. These drivers continue to shuffle behind Hargraves, trying to make a move. So far the best chance here, Greg alongside. Levei on the bottom, getting a push from Riddle. Levei staying out front. Greg slips back into that battle with Tristan. Tristan moving into the second spot. Now the new challenge to Hargraves on the outside. They return to the line of formation here. These four are dead even. Brickley once again ramping over the back of that left rear of Riddle. Greg goes around both of them on the outside, but slides a bit wide. Hargraves sees the white flag, Greg down to the outside, last chance for her to pick up the first place. Levi's led flag to flag, and this will see me hold on to the finish. Gibby's going to budge one last move on the outside. They go through turns three and four. Here they come to the line. Hargraves ahead 5 inches and wins this heat race. Gibby Greg picks up second, looks like Riddle takes on third. Congratulations.